theme of the India Pavilion is openness, opportunity, and growth. So the pavilion showcases India's art, culture, and heritage, our diversity, our pluralistic values, which we stand for, and of course, the innovation, knowledge, and creativity. So we want to showcase the brilliant Indian ideas and India as a land of opportunity. India is literally today a factory of ideas, and literally we have 1.3 billion ideas coming out of India. We would be showcasing the brightest and the best young minds from India who are creating the new startups, the disruption, and the innovation for India and for the world. We also have the India Innovation Hub, which is a mobile platform which has been created especially to showcase the innovation. In the four floors, you would see the journey of India, the unparalleled trajectory of transformation which India has seen over the last 75 years. And this year also is very special as we are celebrating Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, 75 years of India's independence. We showcase our achievements over the last 75 years and also our vision for the next 25 years. And what is very special is that we'll be bringing a lot of Indian businesses from different parts of the country to engage with their global counterparts. We see this as a platform for connecting minds and creating the future, which is the theme of the Expo 2020 Dubai. And I would like to take this opportunity to salute the resilience and spirit of the UAE, who've managed to showcase to the world how we are able to bring everyone together in such challenging times.